There is a secret that never dies, like a dance of hidden meanings that we never apprehend. There are questions just as old as time, and the answers that come never quite make amends. Even so, when you look at time, you can get a subtle feeling of the way it ought to be. Take a good look at your own real life, and you will see if you want what you've gotten to be. It's a hope, a sign, a measure of quiet rapture, of love and what might come after. It's letting go, and letting no answer be an answer. Did smoke learn how to fly? Where do birds go off to die? Why does coal sleep in darkness? Do dreams live in apartments? Is a number forever? Where's the soul of the water? How old is old November? Love is their potion, or is love only motion?
Holy start, holy ending.